So Permindex, the board of directors contained Alan Dulles, James Angleton, Joe Bonanno, mobster, Mo Dalitz, mobster, Roy Cohn, Donald Trump's lawyer in the 80s.
Right. Mobster.
Mobster. Yeah. Mob lawyer, basically. It had basically the remnants of the Nazis, a couple of those guys, a couple of guys from the Corsican Mafia, a couple of guys from Israel. You know, it was a who's who of intelligence, mafioso. You know, it's the proof that the Mossad, the CIA, and the Mafia work together. It is the absolute proof of that fact.